Good morning, everyone. My name is Manya Chaudhary from class 5G. Today, I will tell you a story about an honest woodcutter. So, please enjoy the story. Once upon a time, a woodcutter cutting woods in the forest. Woodcutter's axe accidentally fell into the river. Oh, my axe! The poor woodcutter made a good search in the water, but its efforts were in vain. Finally, he burst into tears. Listening to his sobs, Angel appeared before him. She asked, "How can I help you?" Woodcutter said, "I lost my axe while cutting the wood." Listening to his words, Angel dived into the water and came up carrying a golden axe. "Come on, take your axe," she said. The woodcutter did not accept it. He said that his axe was made of iron. Angel said, "Okay, this is not your axe." Angel dived into the water and again came up carrying a silver axe. This time, the woodcutter did not accept it again. He again stated that his axe was made of iron. Listening to his words, Angel dived into the water again. She came up, presented him golden and silver axe in recognition of impressed by man's honesty. Moral of the story is, honesty is the best policy. Thank you. Have a nice day. Stay home, stay safe.